just from a middle class family. I was a cheerleader for about 9 years. No one chooses to become addicted. I was not in our class to manage my pain and became addicted to it. I realized I had a problem when I could not function unless I had that regular dosage. I was lying, I was cheating, I was manipulating myself. I wasn't able to take care of my daughter. People were coming to pick her up and take her out of my house. Getting my drug and taking my drug every day was my priority. It was not being a mother to my child. It was not being a wife to my husband. I was losing everything. So I really needed to decide, am I going to continue with the drugs and just die or raise my daughter? I didn't realize that I could get that help by a drug that was supposed to help me. About a month ago, I celebrated 1 year clean, which is